40% of this king, now that's what she came to. And she knows she's rolling with a fucking and I feel so good when I'm with her. When I cook her, y'all ready and she cooking dinner. Said she love my lips, she wet when I kiss.
Yeah, you're doing this, Aaron Waugh, the artist. Anyone want to give it a little bit more on Mike Rossi on art? Art is everything. It's pretty much the existence of life, the way we flow through and navigate through life, the way we create, the way we talk, quality. The way we are, the natural sense of we are, not being afraid to flex that. I mean, we go through life worried about being judged, but your most comfortable state is just being you. And that's whether people receive it or not. Yes, the 103.5 joint. Oh, lady. Don't sound a bit. Big dog. It's the old lady, 103.5 FM. It's art. That's what makes us all unique. to be yourself. You know, even in this, you think about the abundance of nature, that's God's art, that's God's exhibit. You know, when you go out, you feel the wind, you look into the ocean, the mountains, the sky, that's all God's art. But us on earth, it's the art. Love is visual, you know, whether you're doing some sort of performance art, acting, painting, drawing, sculpture, it's all art. Anyway, I just want to throw this in because, as you see, I do a lot of film editing. A lot of it is just to be creative. A lot of times I'm just turning around, seeing what I can do. But I'm best known as a painter in the early 80s or mid 90s. I was known as a DJ / producer and recognizing how scandalous that business is. I took a back seat on it. And I always had to give, I say forgive, to do visual arts. Like paintings. And when I dip my head off into the business, and I dip deep, because I said, well, I wanted to sell one, to sell for real collectors. I want to sell a top dollar. So I know that these people really want it. And so sometimes the act of challenging yourself can be art. The fact that I've gone through some health setbacks, the way I'm dealing with this is art, you know, and to still be creative, knowing my creative spirit has not died. I still want to paint, and I challenged myself because I so often hear what can you still paint. And I was known, I was pretty decent at that. And so I challenged myself to be better than I was before. I might not be walking, I'm in a wheelchair, those who can't see me. See, that's some new stuff I'm working on. That's some new stuff. But, real quick, what we did with people is also art. And, there were a lot of artists. And sometimes they're kind of artists. And, gotta have the unique way of brushing them off you. Okay, I guess that's my phone. Anyway, I just want to share this, and I hope y'all take care. Still, you see more of my work online. You can also buy my books. Walulu.com, Lulu.com. Just look for Aaron Waugh, do a search. I come about some books from there. And I never thought I'd be doing that, but I'm doing it because I love to read. And I figured I got no stories that I can share with you. Some stuff is motivational, some is comics, books, bios, art books. True stories, motivational self-help, you name it, I got it up there. But anyway, I want to say to my daughter, I love you. Dad never got Bob on you. Daddy will never get Bob on you. And that's it. Take care.
Sandwich. No.
maybe some chicken wings or something. Tell me I would. I know. We gotta wait for the money to come out. And you let it run so high. I'm just trying to love it and do what I need. The punk ass show. Giving gorgeous oil. But thank you, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you. Well, my party, I already eat it up, and they ain't got what I want. So, Mickey D, fair comment. There we go. I'm going to an artist if you got mom though. I'm going to leave all this beautiful shit and see what else thinks that all, you know, but dark for a minute, but I'll be back. Yeah, I said I'll be back. Peace. I guess why was it done? It's clearly the job one of the corner. Why not? At least I got a job. I didn't need this card.
At all my years, when we got over there in the venue, never seen one. I never seen a muffler with red hair to go out. He loved to take one. All these fucking freaks. Know it? I don't think I've been playing to look like this. I want red shoes and socks. I ain't met him yet, but I was in here morning sleep with the cherry and whipped cream, you know, and then I'm head back. You gotta got a beat down flag up. And I'm out here in Pasadena, but I'll be back in a minute. But you will miss me. You know, this is what I'm about. And, I'm gonna look at this hot cell out of here. It's about 100 now. All I know is where I'm going. Whether that be this or night, I'm bringing my ass right back. This fool of yours is missing. Baby. Yep. Today I'm getting some things done. And just pour out. Prepare for you. Plastic eddies. Do what I do. Fuck that whip. Nah, make sure it's good. Alright. I'm gonna start taking all my things off. I'm watching this stuff. Say goodbye to afternoon girlfriend. And I love you, Mom and Dad.
Really?
Oh, I agree. I love you too. What's some time you trip?